say the least, he was reluctant here in the second half. While the Cavs pretty much running the same exact way.
Oh, he's gonna knock out tonight.
You can always have the inadvertent whistle.